The Lagoon's Alliance sacks Flaguer with ease and sets off immediately for Mujil. The fortresses of Flaguer and Mujil are both key to the defense of Western Benyon and have figured for many years in the military plans of Gallia, Crimea, and Daedin. The fortress of Mujil is well defended by thick walls and countless blades. However, the Lagoon's Alliance knows that if they are to win this war, Mujil must fall. Ike and his companions march on, though thoughts of the medallion and the dark god entombed within fill their hearts with